When I was a child, my brother would tell me a bedtime story about the man who murdered our father.
Oh, boo-hoo! Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
Who stabbed him in the back and cut his throat. Who sat down on the Iron Throne and watched as his blood poured onto the floor. About all the things we would do to that man once we took back the Seven Kingdoms and had him in our grasp.
You once told me you knew what your father was. Did you know his plans for King's Landing when the Lannister armies were at his gates? Probably not. Well, he told my brother, and Jaime told me. He had caches of wildfire hidden under the Red Keep, the guild halls, the Scepter Baylor, all the major thoroughfares. He would have burned every one of his citizens, the loyal ones and the traitors. Every man, woman, and child. That's why Jaime killed
this
him.
This is...
Even if we defeat the dead, she'll have more than enough to destroy the survivors.
We.
I promised to fight for the living. I intend to keep that promise.
I pledged to ride north. I intend to honor that pledge.
He attacked my father in the streets. He tried to destroy my house and my family the same as he did yours.
Seems he had some trouble on the road. You wouldn't know what happened to him, would you?
He was taken at my command to answer for his crimes.
My lord!
Do you want me to apologize? I won't. We were at war. Everything I did for my house and my family. I'd do it all again.
Great answer.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Well, cause you...
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Keep going.
Yeah.
The things we do for love.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
So why have you abandoned your house and family now?
You're a knight, Sir Jaime. I know there is honor in you. I've seen it myself.
I'm a Lannister. Don't ask me to betray my own house. Because this goes beyond loyalty.
So I'm loyal to the Queen, and you're loyal to Sansa and adult brothers.
Oh, fuck loyalty!
Fuck loyalty?
This is about survival.
Oh,
you don't know me well.
Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
Everybody
stay calm!
My name is Jaime.
Go!
He is a man of honor.
Calm down!
My emotions! My emotions!
Without him, my lady, you would not be alive. He armed me, armored me, and sent me to find you and bring you home. Because he'd sworn an oath to your mother.
Behind me.
You will not. You vouch for him. I do. You would fight beside him. I would. Trust you with my life. If you trust him with yours, we should let him stay.
Yes! 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 Yes!
I love it. Keep doing it. Keep it up. Keep it up, bro. You're the best.
And my uncle has an army. We can send the Black to raid.
Can't risk Ramsay intercepting. It has to be you.
Looks like a siege, my lady.
You will represent my interests at this gathering as you see them.
It's not safe.
Sir Jaime will be there. He said he treated you honorably before.
I'm not worried about me.
Oh, no, no. Did I mention no?
Cersei still sits on the throne. If you can't help me take it back, I'll find another hand who can. Burn!
And make sure it's stronger than this.
It's strong enough.
God, you're hot. When did you get so hot? I know death. He's got many faces. I look forward to seeing this one.
I'm sorry for what I did to you.
You weren't sorry then. You were protecting your family.
I'm not that person anymore.
You still would be, if you hadn't pushed me out of that window. And I would still be Brandon Stark.
You brave little soldier. I acknowledge your pain. Come here. Too precious for this world.
Why didn't you tell them?
You won't be able to help us in this fight if I let them murder you first.
What about afterwards?
How do you know there is an afterwards?
No, 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 no! Hell no! No!
You wouldn't be too hard on yourself. She's fooled me more than anybody. What?
She never fooled you. You always knew exactly what she was. And you loved her anyway.
I always pictured myself dying in my own bed. The age of 80, with a belly full of wine and a girl's mouth around my cock. While I'm being ripped apart by
blah 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 blah. We don't have time for any of your blah 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 blah.
You look good. You look good. Have you been working out?
My little baby off to destroy people.
Yes, I think you're right.
What are you doing?
What?
I think you know.
I truly don't.
We have never had a conversation last this long without you insulting me. Not once.
What the fuck?
Wrong, 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 wrong. Wrong, 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 wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong.
And my work here is done.
You want me to insult you?
No!
Good. I came to Winterfell because...
I love you!
Do it! Just do it!
I hate to see her go, but I love to watch her leave.
He never should have trusted Cersei.
You never should have either.
Your brother.
Will you love her?
He loves you, you know that.
That bothers you.
Men do stupid things for women. They're easily manipulated.
Great answer.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Well, 'cause you, yeah, thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Keep going. Yeah.
Now I'm here, half a world away, fighting John's war alongside him. Tell me who manipulated whom.
Ding, ding, ding. I should have thanked you the moment you arrived. That was a mistake. What about the North? It was taken from us. We took it back, and we said we'd never bow to anyone else again. What about the North?
We'll have to send your brother a message some other way. Bear in mind.
Oh, look down, look down!
Watch out!
I want to fight for Winterfell, Lady Sansa. If you'll have me.
My emotions! My emotions!
I don't know why it's coming out all loud and squeaky, because really, I'm fine.
The big woman's still here?
My work here is done.
We're not leaving you alone out there.
He won't be. I'll stay with him. With the Ironborn. I took this castle from you. Let me defend you now.
You quit.
Wrong time and
I get bonus points if I act like I care.
What the fuck?
Everyone seems to forget that I was the first man to kill a White Walker. I've killed Fens, I've saved Gilly more than once, I stole a considerable number of books from the Citadel Library, survived the Fist of the First Men.
Well, if that's what it's come to, we really are fucked.
Well, calling you fucked wouldn't be strictly accurate.
That was a wicked burn. I mean, it had all the elements. You didn't see it coming. Parts of it really hurt.
I wish Father were here.
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
My lady.
Oh, we didn't be... Half cup.
Join us. Just a bit.
That wasn't very subtle.
Are you freezing my balls off out there? Or wait to die nice?
Super Lska. Lska little suck. Sans pity, yahoo. Yeah, right, that's nice. Hey!
Seriously?
It could be our last night in this world, you know?
Yes, well, I'm glad you're here.
Oh my god, okay, it's happening.
Here, fighting with us. Glad you survived Eastwatch.
A way to get lost in you.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You think anyone wants to see that?
You gotta be fucking joking! This is a fucking joke!
Oh, you
two just melt my stone-cold heart.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
Sir Brienne of Tarth defeated the Hound. Pardon me, Lady Brienne.
Women can't be knights.
Why not?
Tradition.
Fuck tradition.
I want to be a knight.
I'm no king, but if I were, I'd knight you 10 times over.
You don't need a king. Any knight can make ding, another ding, ding. Knight.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening!
Kneel, Lady Brienne.
Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
No! Oh my God!
In the name of the warrior, I charge you to be brave. In the name of the father, I charge you to be just.
I, Brienne of Tarth, sentence you to die.
In the name of the mother, I charge you to defend the innocent.
This bloody woman!
Arise, Brienne of Tarth, a knight of the Seven Kingdoms.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before.
Somehow I found a way to get lost in you. Let me
just make out already and get it over with.
Sir Brienne of Tarth, Knight of the Seven Kingdoms.
And I didn't know how to process that because my entire life had been waiting for this moment.
You so fucking precious when you smile.
What do you pray for, Sir John? I wish you good fortune, cousin.
Home.
Your father, he taught me how to be a man.
I wield it in his memory. To guard the realms of men.
We'd better get some rest.
No, let's stay a bit longer.
No, God!
High in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her gold. Jenny would dance with her ghost, the ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most, the ones who'd been gone for so very long she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on the damp old stones, spun away all her sorrow and pain.